Well, it looks like it's officially over for Lil Pump's music career. This is insane. Remember to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and hit that bell notification. Now, Lil Pump for the last year has actually been one of the largest rappers that we have ever had in the music industry. After the release of his hit songs, Boss, Lil Pump's career skyrocketed to insane heights after getting co-signed from some of the biggest artists in the music industry, such as Future, 50 Cent, and even Schoolboy Q. Now, life has been amazing for Lil Pump, but just like everyone has noticed lately, he hasn't been releasing any new music. He hasn't been on social media, and his music plays in general are actually at an all-time low. And because of this, Lil Pump actually made a statement about everything, which I will be discussing in this video. So if you are a Lil Pump fan, make sure you guys keep on watching this video all the way until the end, because this is actually getting very scary for Lil Pump. And not only that, but this actually could be the end of, you know, the SoundCloud rap type of, you know, music style that everybody has loved now for the last few years, because it kind of seems as if that whole wave of music is kind of gone now. Now, Lil Pump, for the last 6 to 8 months, has actually had the lowest streaming numbers of his life. Like, I mean, I'm actually talking about his numbers are literally the same numbers that he had before he took off with his hit song, Boss. Now, although there's actually a pretty good reason for this, and it's because of a lot of people are now thinking that Lil Pump rose to fame way too fast, and now that he has made it in his big time at the top, he actually doesn't know how to make his career a long-lasting rap career like other rappers have, such as Drake, Future, and whatnot. He just doesn't know how to add longevity to his career, and he doesn't know how to do any other, you know, types of flow with his music to make it more appealing to a larger audience. Now, lots of people are actually claiming that Lil Pump is a one-hit wonder, but honestly, I don't see that really. You know, Pump is one of the biggest hit wonders of all, and he actually has had, you know, 10 or 12 songs hit the Billboard Hot 100 list. And he's also made songs like people like Kanye West. So one-hit wonders, they definitely don't get those kinds of opportunities that Lil Pump had. And also, Lil Pump now has an estimated net worth of over $20 million. Although I'm pretty sure he actually has spent a majority of that on jewelry, chains, you know, cars, and a lot of other, you know, things on the other side. But to be fair, Lil Pump actually didn't put himself in a position to make his rap career have longevity. He stayed with the exact same flow for the last few years, as I mentioned in the SoundCloud wave type of rap style, and is now kind of over, and nobody really likes it at this point. He also continued to not be, you know, the smartest person on social media. Not only that, but he also did make a lot of enemies in the music industry, which is something you definitely do not want to do, especially if you want to be in the music industry for decades on end. Now, I'm also about to go into something very, very serious right now. So make sure you just keep on watching this video, because this is why people think that Lil Pump is crying for help. Now, just yesterday at the time of this recording, Lil Pump posted a tweet and also a selfie very, very just randomly within the day. Now, the post on Instagram is actually a very interesting photo. It's actually a picture of him with absolutely no eyebrows. As I said earlier, Lil Pump hasn't really been active on social media at all lately, which is very unlike him. And well, he posted a photo to his page, which is where he looked very honestly very distressed, and he hasn't shaved in a very long time of his face. He shaved his eyebrows, and to me, personally, he just doesn't look healthy at all. Now, eventually, I think we actually will be seeing Lil Pump lash out and cry for help. And a lot of people are already thinking that he's already currently going on right now, especially with his photo, because me personally, I feel like this could have, you know, just been out of boredom type of thing. But what a lot of people are saying, even DJ Akademix, is that Lil Pump hasn't been the same, and he hasn't been in the right frame of mind lately. And just this whole personality currently, right now, is all out of whack. Now, actually, I always do pray for the best for Lil Pump, because let's be honest, the guy is still practically a kid. I mean, he's not even an adult yet, and he was literally just thrown into fame and success in the spotlight, which, you know, not really much guidance anyway to begin with from anyone. So I could imagine that he's very, very stressed. So if you are a Lil Pump fan, I highly suggest praying for him. I mean, he's going through a lot currently right now, especially being in the music numbers being the lowest they've ever been. Like, I don't know about you guys, but even just myself as a YouTuber, when views are like super duper low, it actually does get to you mentally. And it does, you know, make you want to quit and lash out. I mean, it's happened to everybody, I would think. But anyways, guys, I'm going to be ending the video here. If you guys did enjoy, please leave a like on it and subscribe to the channel if you are new. Anyways, it has been Flexoffenders, and yeah, I'm out. Peace.